Hi, my name's Trevor Hodgetts. I'm the Head of Site Engineering and Standards at TPG Telecom.
My name's David Yeo. I'm Head of Wireless Programs working at TPG Telecom.
I'm Joe Richmond, and I'm the Head of Sustainability at TPG Telecom.
Innovation is key to a quicker, less disruptive rollout of our 5G network. Partnering with Site Pro1 and Vecta Labs, we've been able to take the innovation of pre-assembled sectors to a new level, ensuring that through consistency, standardisation, and a high rigour of testing, only the best possible components go into our network. At Site Pro1 is where the steelwork gets fabricated into the steel frames that we use in our sector assemblies. This all happens at Port Kembla, and we're very proud to be supporting local industry. After arriving from Site Pro1, the steel frames work through the assembly line at Vecta Labs, where the radios and the antennas are installed and the cabling added. Once the sectors are mechanically completed, they're taken into the radio test chamber. The testing at Vecta Labs is the real magic of what we're doing with these sector assemblies. It is in here that a level of testing is performed that is far superior to anything that could be achieved in the field.
This new way of working will enable us to better control waste management during the factory assembly process. This will allow us to recycle 24 tonnes of cardboard, 3 tonnes of thermoplastics, and 3 tonnes of styrofoam every year. And with reduced time on the worksite, we'll have less time using heavy machinery and using lifting equipment. This will help us to reduce our fuel use and our greenhouse gas emissions. All of this will help us to lower our carbon footprint.
When upgrading sites in the network, they're taken out of service, impacting customer experience. Even after the sites return to service, there are still teams testing and optimising the network, which continues to impact the customer. By completing the pre-assembly and testing in the factory, we're now spending less time on site and our deployment is quicker, offering a better customer experience. The positive benefit for our workers is they're now spending less time working at heights and less time exposed to the natural elements, therefore working in a safer environment.